the bottom of the sixth inning. Two outs. Bases loaded. You step up to the plate knowing that this very moment could make or break your team's chance of winning districts. You swing and you miss because you don't know how to hit a softball. Knowing how to hit a softball is a very important skill to have, whether you're this close to winning districts or you're just in a very heated game in gym class. Softball is a team sport, and it's appreciated if you know how to hit the ball correctly. You need to know your stance, how you should place your hands, and how your posture should be, how to load up your body and swing, and you also need to know how to fix your hitting mistakes. Hitting a softball involves your whole body. It's a skill that you might need one day. I'll start off by talking about how your body should be positioned. When you first walk up to the plate, you want your feet to be shoulder width apart in a comfortable athletic stance. You want your front foot to be lined up where the base creates an angle. Your posture, your knees are slightly bent, but you're in an athletic stance, ready to hit the ball at any time. And then for your hands, you want your knuckles to be lined up just so you get that little bit of extra power when you hit your swing, or when you swing. Now that your body's positioned correctly, you need to know how to load up and swing. Loading up simply means getting your body ready to hit the ball. So when you're up there, remember, your feet are still shoulder width apart and you're in an athletic stance. You simply take a small step with your front foot, and when you go to swing, twist your hips so that they are in line with the pitcher. And while your hips are twisting, your back foot turns, and that's where the term squishing the bug comes from. So this is what we have so far. Now let's actually incorporate the bat and swing. When you swing, you want your bat to be parallel to the ground, so that way you get the perfect hit. And once your bat makes contact with the ball, you want to swing all the way through so that way you get that extra bit of power. You now know how to be positioned and how to swing. Now, let's put it all together while fixing our mistakes. Where to hit the ball? If you hit a grounder, which is where the ball hits the ground and rolls, that means you swung like this and you hit the top of the softball. If you hit a pop-up, which is where the ball flies up into the air, that means you swung like this and you hit the bottom of the ball. Now, if you hit a line drive, that means you kept your bat parallel to the ground and hit the ball right in between the laces, which is the sweet spot. And that is how you hit a softball correctly. Hitting a softball is a very important skill to have, whether you're about to win districts or you're just in a very heated game in gym class. Today, you learned about your stance, hands, and posture. You know how to load up and swing, and you also learned how to fix your swing. Now, it's the bottom of the sixth inning. Two outs, bases loaded. You step up to the plate knowing that this could make or break your team's chance of winning districts. You swing, and you hit a walk-off home run to win the game, all because you know how to hit a softball correctly.